I thought I won't meet anybody. I won't have a family. Because who wants to be with somebody who's been sectioned? And I thought nobody would understand. And nobody would understand that actually this was deep emotional pain that had caused me to be sectioned. And actually people would just see the fact that I'd been sectioned. And I really felt like people weren't seeing me anymore as how I'd been seen before.